There goes 5 more minutes. So what I'm going to do is take another sample. Set the timer for 5 more minutes, then we'll take another pH reading. This one will be for the 10 minute.